Today we'll talk about a very general AI method called generate and test. We have looked at knowledge representations like semantic networks. We'll shift our attention now to problem-solving methods. A generate and test is a problem-solving method. This is another item in our fundamental topics part of the course. Now, the generate and test method, in a way, is very simple. Given a problem, generate potential solutions to it, and then test the solutions for their efficacy for addressing the problem. If you had complete knowledge about the world, complete and correct knowledge of the world, if you had infinite computational resources, and if you had a method of reasoning that was guaranteed to be correct, then you can generate the correct, the optimal solution. You don't need to test it. In general, however, you do not have complete or correct knowledge of the world. You do not have infinite computational resources. And not all methods are guaranteed to be correct. In that case, you can generate potential solutions, plausible solutions, and then test them. That's the method of generate and test. We will use this method in conjunction with semantic networks for the prisoners and guards problem that we discussed last time.